Hello friends and my dear teacher community. As we know that our chalkboard is a traditional method of teaching, and in recent years these smart boards and other devices are introduced. This smart board is now becoming a very important and effective tool for teaching and learning process. Now, as we all know that smart board is introduced, but how to use this simple digital board or smart board? Once you start switching on this machine, you got this kind of interface. You go to my view board. As soon as you switch on the digital board, you can see the white color background or a screen where you can write whatever you want to teach for the students. If at all you have to change this background, you can select this tool to change its background as black, red, blue, green, based upon your needs. Normally I use a white color one, and these are the various tools which can use to write and other functions in usage of this digital board. As I already mentioned, digital board is becoming now very effective tool in ICT. In normal traditional, we have to write the things on a blackboard and we have to erase and can give this board for a next class teacher. Here is the option, you can record the materials which are already written either by hand, type, or by introducing some figures. You can save. So this option is there with this digital board. Let us go one by one. What are the options available here? The first option is you can record whatever sessions you are conducting this particular digital board or a smart board. Press record. So you can see a countdown. After count of zero, the digital board itself start recording what we are functioning in this digital board. Second tool will select a color which you are writing with the help of digital pen. I am using red color now. So you can use another color if you want to underline or if you want to give box. Right now I am giving box for this digital board by using another color. If you don't want this position, you can change this position by using this tool, hand tool, to change the position. You can give box anyway it comes to rectangle, then you can delete if you want, not required, then you can use this option to delete. If suppose you are writing something and if you don't want this, you can use the eraser. Then we already know this eraser will erase which is not required or unrequired on the screen. Next tool is same way you can give different shapes. In mathematics we have to deal with this particular function to give shapes. So this is the rectangle one. You can draw various squares if you want to show diagrams. If you want to change the shape, click here, go for circle. If you want another color, you can choose the color for circle green. You can give the circle, you can see here, you can draw circle. Very simple tool to draw circle. If you want to draw triangle, select a triangle. You can draw triangle here. If you want right angle triangle, you can draw, select an option called right angle triangle. Select a color. So this is a right angle triangle. So this function is basically used for a teacher who is teaching mathematics and want to show different shapes. Secondly, a next option is a text. So here is a text. You can type whatever you want. Space, capital. So I'm written here a TV lesson. So with the help of this tool, you can also write. You can type. You can do undo here to come back side or to redo. And lastly, to save. So this is the very simple functions those who are using the digital board. It is very, very easy to handle the digital board. And once you are used to this, of course, you will teach me how to use digital board. Thank you for watching.